got the AR-15 today, so I bought some metal mags instead of polymer. I've been having trouble with these polymer mags, so I went ahead and got some metal ones. I'm gonna see how they shoot, how they feed. Should be nice, you know, they just bought them, they new. And I got these regular glasses on right now because I ain't got my safety ones here with me, so I'm just wearing regular ones. So they should work though. But anyway, yeah, gonna shoot the AR, the Banshee, and also the FN. So let's go. Alright, everything should be straight. Maybe I ain't fill it up enough, I don't know. But new mag, you know. Got one more. Shoot the Banshee. Got two mags in it. Hold on, this up here. That Banshee. It's about my favorite gun right here. Just gotta make sure the dot is on. Got so many different settings you can go through. There you go. Alright, up next is the Banshee. It already got one in. Another mag. Next is the FN. Already got one in the chamber. Alright.
That's it. That's all the guns I brought.
Well, I mean, I got the shotgun, but it's in the car. I ain't gonna shoot it today. All right. I'm out.